Do that in no time, boasted the wind. Go on then, said the sun. I'll watch you from behind the clouds. The wind blew and blew. It blew so hard that the birds had to cling to the trees to stop being swept away. The man shivered and did up the top of the waistcoat as the snow swirled in the air. The wind kept on blowing, but the more it did so, tighter the man pulled his coat around him to keep warm. I give up, gasped the wind at last. I've got more puff left. Now it's my turn, said the sun as it emerged from the clouds. The sun gently breathed in the cold air. The stronger it and the larger and rounder the glow. And the white earth below the air was coming warmer. The wind watched in awe as the snow began to melt. Icy cones were dripping, and even the thick ice on the lakes were starting to thaw and crack. The man looked around in wonder at the melting landscape. It had been such a long, cold winter that it was a joy to feel the warmth of the sun on his face. He undid his stop button, then a second. What a lovely day it's turning out to be, the man thought. It's too warm for this heavy winter coat. Everything is so bright and beautiful. I just want to enjoy the sun and rest a while. I might even have a little nap. The wind was beside itself with annoyance as the man sat under the shade of a large rock and took off his coat. He was so annoyed it kept making little angry puffs. Your icy blast hardened his coat and made him determined to keep his coat on, said the sun. But my glowing rays opened his heart and his coat buttons. Look, I've cheered up those poor sailors, too. Sailors on the broken ship were cheering and waving up at the sun. Now they can mend their sails, and I shall carry on shining until the ship can sail again, said the sun. But if they need to sail, they need a little bit of wind too, right? Down below on Earth, the young man looked up at the sun as if he had heard him speak. That wind, it was strong, but the sun is stronger still, he murmured to himself before nodding off for a restful sleep.
特别冰冷或者是强势的那种方式对待别人，是吗？用太阳温暖着大家，然后就可以。他这句话怎么说？
Cheered up those poor sailors too.